running, no gunshots, but they getting low, 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 low.
Hey, what's up, guys? Crab Farms here, and welcome back to another My Summer Car video. So I got the call that the car is done at the repair shop, so we're gonna head on over there and pick it up, go pass our inspection, hopefully. Then after that, we'll come back here to the house and we'll go from there. So this is actually the second attempt at this. The first one, I got down the road a little ways here and I flipped the truck because I hit the wrong button and ended up in the ditch and flipped over. So I just restarted. I actually got the call as soon as I finished the other video, or the previous My Summer Car video, when I got to the house. As soon as I got to the house, the phone was ringing and the guy was calling saying the car's done, so. So yeah, we're gonna go pick it up, head to town, get our inspection done, and continue on. Get in some diff locks and drop our axle, our tag axle here. Of course, we're going to take the cut across here, follow the railroad tracks over. Cruise along here. So after we get the car, we'll go to town, hopefully pass the inspection, and if we do, then we can go back home. We'll need to get some groceries in town as well, but then we can go home and we can look through the parts catalog and figure out what upgrades we want to get and start paying for those and doing jobs to help earn money and whatnot and just keep going. So this is going up on Thursday. It's actually Saturday right now. This is going up on Thursday. I have done some changing to the video schedule, so the only things that I changed is I moved My Summer Car from Wednesdays and Sundays to only on Thursdays, but having like a extra long video on that day, and then Wednesdays and Sundays are just mapping videos, and then I just got rid of the Thursday modding for now. I may like bring it back later or do it in addition to My Summer Car or something. I don't know yet, but for the time I'm going to remove it. So we should have a nice new windshield in. Alright, park our truck here. Get neutral and low. All that stuff shut down. Whoa. Take her easy, dude. Yep, there is our windshield. So let's try and get to town without breaking it. Or any other parts on this car. drive as nicely and as neatly as possible. So you can see that we're kind of smoking in the car. So that means our exhaust is back on. Which of course we put it on in the last video, but these dirt roads are especially annoying to drive on. Throw you in the ditch pretty quick. Uh-oh. What was that? That didn't sound good. Looks like our exhaust is still there, so not seeing any parts laying here. That sound kind of made it seem like there was something laying there, or something that fell off and was laying on the ground. Whoa. Oh wait, we need that light. Careful with those railroad tracks, them things are vicious. Holy cow. Lost all kinds of parts to that thing. Lost our windshield because of those. Lost our exhaust system because of those. Car. Well, that's pleasant, isn't it? Whoa! Sure as heck hope that wasn't this car backfiring or something. I don't know what that was, but it was loud and crazy. Hopefully we don't have a pop tire. I don't know if that happens or not. But definitely not driving like we should be. Maybe we are, I don't know. Something just seems a little off. Hopefully this place is still open. I doubt it. I don't know where we can sleep. Hit like an animal or something. There is definitely some kind of weird sound. I don't know what it is. Whoa! Stay on your lane there, rally car. It doesn't even have his lights on. Wow. don't think you can pop tires in this game, so I don't think it's this. I don't think it was the car tire. I mean, we maybe could have had... This could have backfired. But... Who knows? So this is that first turn off. So we need to get to the second one. Not too far from it. Vehicle coming. Hopefully they stay on their side. I don't have any faith in these vehicles anymore. None at all. So we should be hitting the sign here pretty soon. See the lights at the turn off, so we're almost there. Yep, here we are. Let's see, do our blinkers work? Yep. I have a feeling there isn't going to be much open in this place. We do need some fuel. Sounds like the pub is open. We will run in and... Yeah, that's closed.
Tänään meillä on erikoistarjous kaljasta. Ostaa yhden kaljan, niin sua ostaa seuraava samaa hintaa.
Let's get something to eat. And we need a drink too, boys. Whoa, you just pulled that out of a black hole. That's nice. Here's your bowl back. I'll take a coffee. Yeah, pull that out from under there. Okay. That takes care of fatigue. Yeah, we'll do this, I guess. Take care of some thirst, I guess. Have fun with that. Yeah, let's go put some fuel in our car. Yeah, it is very, very dark over there, so... I'm assuming they are not open, so we're gonna have to find something to do until morning. Which probably won't be very fun. Oh, that's right, they updated that. Shoot. Well then, let's see here. Let's go back in here, I guess. Well, that that's boring. What are we talking about, boys? Another one of those. Try one of those. I need another coffee for sure. Whoa. That really messes with you, doesn't it? You can stop staring at me, creepy. Huh. Okay. Well. I'm gonna cut the video here for a while, and when we get to daytime where we can go over there and and do our inspection, then I will come back. So yeah, I will be back in just a second for you guys. Hey, what's up, you guys? Craft Farms. Shoot. Never mind. I just realized that this is not the start of this video. Welcome back. Okay. I got it right now. So we are back here. I had driven home, gotten some stuff to drink and eat and whatnot. And now we're back. We're picking up some fluids for the car because I think it's kind of low. And it's been like backfiring or something, I think. I'm not sure. It kind of sounds like the car, but it could not be the car. I don't know for sure. So we're gonna pop the hood here and just double check all these fluids. I did put the Christmas lights in the car, so we're gonna check these fluids and then we're gonna be all set to go to do the inspection. So like I said, we're just checking all fluids here. There has been another update. I haven't quite figured out all of what's new. One thing that I do know that's new is the loading screen is different. That's full. That was not full. And that was not full. So now all those ones are full. I think it was the clutch and the brake that was not full. Let's see, because this is what? I thought that was a clutch master cylinder. And then this was brake or something. I don't know. So we'll run back inside here. We'll get our coolant, or our motor oil, I guess, since that's what's on top. And this goes into the rocker thing, rocker cover. Okay, so that is not full either. I don't know why it's backfiring. Nothing's been done differently, so I'm pretty sure it's the car, unless there's fireworks or something in this game. Which I don't think there is, so. Okay, coolant's full. So we'll just take those to take home with us. We'll have extras. Alright, let's go get this inspection over with. Hopefully we're gonna pass this time. I don't see why not. We got a windshield, our exhaust is back on. Took a little longer to start there than normal. not making any noise right now, which is good. It's a good sign. I don't know why it just died on me there. It wasn't... Well, it's good enough there, I guess. Ignition. What the world? Turn off. There we go. Okay, let's go in here. Let's get this over with. Hopefully we're gonna pass this time. Can we just do it like this? Yes, we can. Vehicle inspection. There we go. Please pass this time. That's all that I can say. Let's just take a look under here. Yeah, we got everything, so... Everything's still there. So let's hope. Let's hope. I hope having those Christmas lights in here didn't mess up. Well, I think I know what that means. I think that means that we passed. So let's wait here.
Huh?
What do you mean? I hope that's not a bad thing. Sweet! We got it! We passed! Alright! Cool! So now we can buy some upgrades. Awesome. Ha, there it is. Okay, let's head home. And let's go figure out what parts we want to buy. A little bit of a burnout there. I did fill fuel as well, so we are full of fuel and ready to rock. And we're also legal now. I probably should have saved while we were in town, but I didn't think to. Just gotta make sure we don't die on the way there. Otherwise, I'll have to redo everything that just happened, which would not be fun. Huh? Whoa, what do we got going on up here? What's that say? Oh, stop. Why do we gotta stop? What's that? Oh, what? A breathalyzer. Do I need to get out? I don't know. I've never done this before. Give alcohol to this. Am I fine? Can I leave now? What's the deal here? That was a close one there. Okay, I'm assuming we can leave now. That was weird. It's a good thing they only had milk and water to drink. And nothing else. Otherwise we could have been in some big trouble there. And there seems to be police everywhere now. Oh, that's not a cop. Okay. Never mind then. See, there it's coming again, that sound. I don't know if this car is backfiring or if there's like fireworks or a hunter or what there is. I might have to do some research on that. And if it is the car backfiring, I need to do some research and see why the car is backfiring. What would cause it? I'm not sure why, because it like just started. And I heard it in like other vehicles too, so it can't be this. It's gotta be like a hunter or fireworks or bombs or something. Wait, there isn't a gunshot. Maybe there's a gunshot for the rally, and there's people doing the rally. I don't know. Like I said, I'll have to do some research on that. I hope that's not a cop, because I think I'm speeding. I have no idea what the speed limits are, so. Of course I can speed. Because I got the pedal to the floor. Literally. What the heck was that? Uh-oh. That was not good. Why do I see parts laying here? That was not good at all. What is this? Huh? How the world did that manage to come off? Okay, well, we gotta try and push this thing off of here, off the road then. Because if we leave it on the road, we're gonna end up getting hit. Shoot, how the heck? How does that work? What the heck? The heck made those fly off? And of course, I don't have the tools. Shoot. Oh man, this just got a whole lot worse. By me not having the tools. Why did I not think to grab the tools when I was back? Oh. How do we even get to that? That's what I'd like to know. And of course, it sounds like there's a storm coming. Does not want to go in. And those two are being idiots. As normal. As usual. Oh, great. This does not want to go in. Man, what did I mess up here? Boy, I really did something bad. That is not good. We just passed the inspection and things are going wrong. It's gotta go in here somewhere. Oh no. Shoot. Well, Well, then, of course, main bearing 2 is in there, I think. So, if that's the case, then really, that's really not going to want to go in. Because you got to put them in order. You can't just go throw a random piece in. Do you need some help there, buddy? I'm gonna give you a push. This is really not good. At all. This is really bad.
Satana! Voi vittu! Voi satana!
Oh no! I don't really want to redo all that. I mean, if I had the tools and whatnot, it wouldn't be so bad. I need to put this parking brake on, or otherwise this car is not going to stop sliding. It's not going to stop sliding anyways. I'm really not even sure where that went without. Looking. And we're way too far away now to walk. Okay, I can probably see the main bearings now. I should be able to. There it is. I see it. Nope, that's not the main bearing. Oh, this stupid car needs to stop moving. It's not still in gear, is it? If it's still in gear, then that's another reason. No, it's not gear. Great. Okay, well, I'm just gonna have to redo all of this. So, I'm just going to quit the video. And the next video, we will be back home, and we'll be ordering parts. Thanks for watching, you guys. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to hit that thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. Be sure to subscribe if you like what you see. Be sure to turn on the post notifications to be notified every time I upload a new video. Be sure to check out down below in the description for my upload schedule, as well as my PC specs and some links to my social medias and some other cool YouTube channels that are worth taking a look at. I wish I wasn't having to end this video right here, but I don't feel like messing with this stupid issue right now. I'm going to go do something else. Thanks for watching. As always, we'll see you tomorrow.